Why real estate? What inspires you the most?
From Moscow to New York and stayed, fell in love with New York.
I would like to show you and you will see it on the inside. We work with the people who are looking to be a part of the city. We will see how we come to work every day. Let's go. Hello friends and welcome. For those of you who don't know me, my name is Elliot Bogod. I have been living in New York for 32 years now, and I'm engaged in making the dreams of successful people come true. Since ancient times, one of the very first things that people do reaching a new level of conscious understanding of life is creating and organizing a shelter for themselves. A place where you feel protected, a place where you bring your family, a place where you want to return to. Today, we are launching a new project, but this project is not just about real estate. This project is more about successful people who have reached certain heights, about how to change their minds and reach a new level of thinking, and about the fact that any dream can and should be recognized. Are you ready? Let's go. So today's episode will be dedicated to our company, Broadway Realty, to my partners and my associates, Alex Bogod and Natalia Dalinsky. We can probably say that many years ago, although it all flew by in an instant, I, like many others, came here to prove to myself, whole world, that I could catch the American dream, and I did. After college and working for 2 years at Cushman, at some point I realized that there are no real estate professionals in Russian diaspora in the United States. So in 1998, I decided to start my own real estate full service company. Meet my partner, also recognized as a first and foremost my brother, younger brother. A person I can rely on, Alex Bogod. A person who has been here from the very beginning and whose support I feel every minute of the day. I would like to introduce my brother, my younger brother, Alexander Bogod, who is essential business partner and essential part of Broadway Realty. He was with Broadway Realty for many years and he brought a lot of experience, a lot of real estate knowledge. We did a lot of deals. Please meet Alexander Bogod.
Good afternoon, everybody. My name is Alexander Bogod. I'm a partner with Elliot Bogod in Broadway Realty. We serve clients who are looking to purchase, sell, or invest in real estate in Manhattan, Brooklyn, or all over the city. We provide our knowledge, experience, and information to make right decisions.
Alex, and can I ask you, why is real estate? What inspires you the most in New York real estate?
I specialize in Manhattan, the most amazing city in the world. Manhattan attracts everybody. It attracts most famous people, investors, artists, financial people who are successful and wants to be in the city. And working with these people is the most inspiring experience for myself, talking to these people, helping them achieve their goals, and making the deals happen. That's most probably inspiring moment for myself and achievement of results. That makes me very happy when the clients are also happy.
Alex, tell me about your life in USA, about your real estate career, and what are you most proud of?
I've been living in the USA for over 25 years. Most of these years I've been in the real estate field. I do real estate showings, consultations, and provide information to clients on an everyday basis. We talk to many different people, clients who are looking to invest, gain knowledge in real estate, and we provide them with information on how to best achieve their goals.
Okay. And what's your proudest moment in real estate business?
I would say the most proudest moment would be when we achieve the results. When our clients are happy, we are happy. That's our most greatest moment, when we achieve the deal, when the deals are happen, when the people are buying, selling, or renting at the right price, and when they get the value for their money, that makes us very happy.
Friends, let me introduce you to one integral part of our team, our friend and companion, Natalia Dolinsky.
Hi, everyone.
Natalia was in real estate for many years. And can I ask you, how did you come to New York and when?
I came in 1989, direct flight from Moscow. Came to New York, fell in love, and decided to stay.
It was a love at the first sight.
Love at the first sight. Very passionate about New York.
Another question. What do you think about the state of today's real estate, and what do you think is next for New York?
We have seen a lot of downturns between 9/11 and 2008, and New York always rebounds. What I see right now in the city, a lot of people are coming back. I see a lot of tourists, and I think this year is still will be a little slow in recovery, but by the end of this year, I think we'll be good to go. A lot of investors and locals looking to upgrade apartments, and very optimistic. I think even this summer is going to be extremely busy.
Every day we come here not just to work, but to immerse ourselves in a world where success is not just a word, but the meaning of life. After all, our clients are people who have truly achieved success. And today, they deserve only the highest quality service, since they made the right choice. Well, what do you guys think? Leave a like and comment down below. What do you guys would like to see in future episodes? We aren't only about business, but also about engaging with you guys. Let's consider ourselves partners. Thank you, and thank you for watching.